that's on my business card. Wayne Brady, sweet thing. Now, Miss Marilyn, I've got a deal for you. The lovely Tiffany coin has a little something, which is a clue as to what is in this small box. Now, Tiffany, that's a sand.
It's an hourglass.
Yes, an hourglass.
My new line of hourglasses.
Tiffany
really
coins.
Really an untapped market that I got into early on. And I'm telling you, it's blowing up, people. Get
what's
your hourglass.
What's the name of the company?
Tiffany's Time.
It's Tiffany's Time.
Get one of my hourglasses, you'll be on Tiffany's Time.
Always late though. So Tiffany has this line of hourglasses. Now, that is a clue as to what is inside this. Jonathan made this box. It's his own line of boxes.
Yes.
What's it called?
Not Tim's boxes.
Not Tim's. No, you're right, because that was a failed business venture. So that is a clue as to what is inside this, or, Miss Marilyn, you can take what is inside my envelope. Okay, so the envelope is yours. What's in the box? Ah, a set of luxury watches.
These heirloom quality precision tag hoyer watches feature quartz movement, a date window, and stainless steel bands. This deal's worth $4,600.
Over $4,000. So, Miss Marilyn, we're going to see what's in the envelope. One, two, three. You've got $600. That is not a bad payday at all. It's so nice to meet you. Thank you so much for watching the show. Give Miss Marilyn a big round of applause. Arriba!